big name in local politics wants to take over Michele Bachmann's seat in Congress. Tom Emmer made it official just 1 week after Bachmann shocked everyone by announcing that she would not run for Congress again. 5 Eyewitness News reporter Tom Hauser was there for that big announcement today.
The race for Congress to serve the people of the 6th Congressional District.
The 6th District Congressional race is almost like a political gift falling in Tom Emmer's lap.
And a clear majority of Americans believe this country is heading in the wrong direction.
When he ran for governor in 2010, Emmer might have been a bit too conservative for Minnesota, although he narrowly lost. On the other hand, he might be tailor-made for the conservative 6th District in 2014.
We need our elected representatives and bureaucrats in Washington to leave businesses and people to do what they do best, create, innovate, and prosper once again.
Emmer would almost certainly support many of the same positions taken by Michele Bachmann, like holding the line on taxes and reduced government spending. And like Michele Bachmann, he is also no stranger to controversy.
Okay.
I played hockey for a lot of years, and that guy actually got me to jump a little bit.
That's what happened in 2010 when Emmer floated a tip credit idea that would have cut the minimum wage for restaurant and bar servers. He can also be very conservative on crime and social issues.
In common terms, it has to do with castration.
In 2005, he authored a bill calling for chemical castration of pedophiles. In Congress, Emmer says economic issues would be his top priority.
It's about going back to Main Street and making sure that they can prosper, making sure that they can do the things they have to do without the excessive government interference. That's what this thing's all about.
Whomever emerges as the GOP candidate in the 6th District, he or she will likely automatically become the immediate front runner. In Delano, Tom Hauser, 5 Eyewitness News.
And whoever else ends up running, the race likely will not generate the kind of publicity or money that it would have if Michele Bachmann were again running. Here's a look at campaign spending in the 6th District since Bachmann first won her seat. Now, Bachmann's spending is in red, her various DFL challengers you see in blue. And you can see in 2006 and 2008, total spending was about $5 million. But as Bachmann gained national prominence, look at how that changed. In 2010 and 12, Bachmann spent $11 million, helping make the race one of the nation's most expensive U.S. House races. And if you want to look closer at these increasing numbers, we posted them for you in the interactive web center at KSTP.com. Now,